If your composition has already reached its climax, what can you do in order to guide the listener towards the end and to still keep the composition interesting?